క్రైమ్ 23 తెలుగులో ఎంతవాడు కానీ బ్రూస్లీ తర్వాత రిలీజ్ అయిపోయింది ఒక ఫిలిం
సాహో
సాహో ఉంటుంది అట్స్ నెక్స్ట్ సో ఐఎమ్ రియలీ హ్యాపీ టు బీ బ్యాక్ ఇన్ హైదరాబాద్ అండ్ టు మీట్ ద తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్ బికాజ్ ది ఓన్లీ ఇండస్ట్రీ వేర్ they love cinema. I always been saying, I told in the Bruce Lee audio launch that the Telugu audience are still they have that passion towards cinema, towards good cinema, and they really love cinema, and I'm really happy to see that here. And we have seen in the past, we have seen all the good movies, and even if it's a newcomer's film and if it's a good film and if it's a good script, they really encourage, and we have seen the success of a lot of films like that. So Kutram 23 naku in Tamil it was a big hit, and it was a blockbuster there, and it gave me a very good name. And Inder was a first time producer, and we actually are producing the next film called Tadam, which is going to release again. And I have a pipeline. I'm doing Chakka Chivanda Vanam with Maniratnam sir. That's my next film in Tamil, and here it's dubbed as Nawab. And I'm doing Saho. I'm really happy to be a part of Saho as well, because acting with Prabhas is one super experience, and he's a wonderful person. And I'm really happy that Prabhas is launching the trailer today at 5:30, and it's a great gesture by him. I thank Prabhas sir for this, and I'm really happy that he's doing it. Besides that, Mirandriki Parashimana Valle. Director Ari Varan sir, he's already done Vaishali, and it is you've given a great success for the film. And the same kind, this Crime 23 is it's a medical crime thriller, and which is actually, it has all the elements in it. It has action, it has romance, but more than that, it's a point where we have dealt with it's not a problem, it's a situation where each and every family faces. So I think it's a very good connect to all the families. I think when you see the film, you'll easily connect, because one among at least one of the family member would have faced that problem. And what is that 23? Crime 23 ante, a lot of people will ask, but that's the suspense of the film. So when you see the film, you will understand. And we have done it in a huge scale, and we have got our DOP Bhaskar, who has done the camera work, stunt Silva Master, and music by Vishal Chandrasekhar. He has given a wonderful background score. And
thanks for watching. For more interesting updates, don't forget to subscribe Filmy Looks.